really is pretty nice, comparatively speaking, to the earlier part of the week. There's no new snow falling out there today. Instead, we've got welcome sunshine. And our Winterset SchoolNet webcam is showing traffic is moving right along, and those roads are getting nice and melted off. It looks pretty good out there, but don't let that sunshine fool you. It is cold. You're going to have to bundle up. Wind chills now across north central Iowa are even below zero at the noon hour. Algona, it feels like 4 degrees below zero. Ames, you need to dress for a temperature of 6 degrees above zero. Yep. Pretty chilly all the way around. Looks like, feels like winter, because it is. And highs today will struggle to get into the mid-20s. And that's a little bit cooler than it should be this time of year. Now, maybe you've got some evening plans to head out and celebrate the new year. Definitely want to dress warmly, because conditions will be cold. Overnight lows will be close to 10 degrees or even colder in a few spots. Now this morning we've enjoyed the widespread sunshine after some early morning clouds. Now already a few more clouds are moving in from the northwest. Now earlier there were some flurries with those clouds, but those have since dissipated. But that cloud cover will just be kind of filtering our sunshine later on today. No major storm systems up there, nothing to worry about. So the roads will continue to be dry and improving in condition as the day goes along. Now tonight, the heart of that cold air kind of shifts a little bit farther off to the east. It is still going to be downright cold all across Iowa. And tomorrow, though, notice some 30s sneaking in across southwest Iowa. We're going to get started on some snow melt tomorrow. We'll have plenty of sunshine, too, and not very much wind. Right now in Des Moines, we have blue skies and 21 degrees. Feels pretty chilly, though, the wind chill now at 12. Not much wind is coming out of the west-southwest, though, at 7 miles per hour. Highs today won't get a chance to really warm up. We've got that cooler push of air arriving from the west. 24 the high temp today, and those wind chills right throughout the afternoon, at least 10 degrees or even colder. So definitely dress warmly if you're going to be playing in the snow. And if you're heading out to celebrate, dress in layers. And yeah, look at midnight temperatures close to 12 degrees. Those wind chills either side of zero. It's definitely going to be crisp out there as we ring in the new year. But tomorrow itself is looking really nice. Sunshine even warmer than today, up to 28 here in Des Moines. Maybe some melting temperatures off to the southwest. And your 8-day forecast has more sunshine in it and more melting conditions, especially on Saturday. Sunday will have a little cooler push of air arriving, dropping temps a few degrees, but nothing drastic. And next week looks pretty quiet, at least to start with. But by Wednesday and Thursday, we'll have a chance for some unsettled weather, maybe a little bit of light snow moving in. But high temperatures look much better next week.
There you go.
But not today. Okay. Bundle up.
I know, exactly. Bundle up. All right. Word of the wise. Thank you.